David Knox.
Grandpa, Auntie Carolyn said you have to buy a mobility scooter.
Okay, Papa, that's it.
Is that electric?
Nope. Watch out for that barbed wire.
What? I am scary. Very scary.
Please buy a mobility scooter. Grandpa, Auntie Carolyn said, you have to buy a mobility scooter.
I am going to get you. I will.
Grandpa, mobility scooter, please.
Why not?
I've got a small one.
Oh, come on, you can do this. It's the big one, you've been in it loads of times. Just hang on at the end, off you go. Hang on, both hands.
Again and here, okay?
Ready, go.
No, you too.
No, I'll time you.
Papa.
I'll time you.
Papa.
David Knox.
Please buy a mobility scooter.
I am going to get you.
You have to buy a mobility scooter.
This is my queen! Water queen! Palace. Thank you.
my stone.
I just went twice on that on my own.
You're getting me. I am going to get you.
Almost.
Well, I'm fencing and doing it the way yoga girl taught me. So.
I am going to get you.
Up and get the legs
up.
Okay, Mama, you move the machine. Oh, can someone pull me backwards, please? Right there.
Backwards?
I mean, just pull me like this.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay, come on, Mama. Come on.
Hang on, let's see how it goes. So you've been here, and how is this one?
Please buy a mobility scooter. Carolyn said, you have to buy a mobility scooter.
I am going to get you.